In Microsoft Azure, we automate the deployment and configuration of host nodes. With millions of hosts, we simply cannot click a mouse for every node in the data center, and we need to know that the configuration is exactly as we intended across the whole fleet. Soon, you'll have the power to do the same in your data center. Let me show you. Network ATC provides intent-based control to simplify host networking configuration. For this demo, we have an 8-node cluster running a pre-release build of the Azure Stack HCI operating system. Each node has a management adapter, which we connect to, and two of Intel's latest PCIe Gen 4 100 gigabit 800 series Ethernet adapters. To start, we have no host networking set up for HCI. We can change that by running a single command that identifies the adapters to be used and the intent of the adapters. In this case, our goal is to use the Intel adapters to provide connectivity to our Hyper-V virtual machines and storage spaces direct traffic. Without network ATC, this would be heavily manual. You would need to modify the configuration of each physical adapter on each host, create the Hyper-V virtual switches, create host virtual NICs for storage on each virtual switch, set up VLANs, jumbo frames, data center bridging, and more, all yourself. Instead, Network ATC handles everything for us. Network ATC deployed the Hyper-V virtual switches needed for compute, configured the storage NICs for storage spaces direct, and deployed the data center bridging configuration used with RDMA. With Network ATC, you can be confident that your network configuration is implemented consistently across all clustered nodes with the validated and supported best practices from Microsoft, all through a single command. Best of all, it's built natively into the operating system and coming soon to all subscribers of Azure Stack HCI.